Hey, you got a minute?
Whoa, slow down, Romeo.
No, I think you need to hear something. See, to be a survivor in the amazing race with the need for speed, you need God's grace. And if you're desperate like housewives watching Days of Our Lives, you can't cope without hope, and that's no soap. If you're looking to Oprah or Dr. Phil, you can shop nonstop or pop a pill. But the void won't fill and the pain won't kill. See, you love the one that hung on the hill. Kicking back in your lazy boy easy chair, watching Who Wants to Be a Millionaire. But you ain't gonna find it there. No American Idol or Council Tribal has a final answer that'll satisfy you. CSI ain't got a clue, and SVU don't know what to do. Not the ER, though, seen on CD, TV, DVD, or MP3 could save you and me. Now, CNN has got no good news. Here's a headline you must choose. It's not a simple life, Paris Hilton. It's treading on thin ice, living in sin. You could be an apprentice for Donald Trump, or eat Fear Factor fast food from a dump. You could be a heavy hitter, a Wheel of Fortune winner, a Fox News no spin spinner, or a flat out sinner. But you better check this life that you're living and make sure that your sins are forgiven, given, given. Now, I'll bet you 50 Cent, Elvis done come and went, and eventually every Black Eyed Peas, Gwen Stefani, P. Diddy, and Britney, every wannabe on MTV with their icy bling, every Dixie chick that sings, they all gonna see the King of Kings. I don't care if you J-Lo, Leno, or Bono. One thing you gotta know, someday you're gonna die, bro. Then where you gonna go? And I'm not talking some punk junk that's irrelevant, like your grandma's church from way back when. It's not some preacher feature on TBN that you need to be liking or listening. The real superstar is Jesus Christ. He's the way, the truth, and the life. One day he's gonna split the sky. He's the brightest light and the highest high. So what I came to say, and what I'm telling you, is don't buy that stupid stuff they be selling you. It's all designed to fill your head and waste your space until you're dead. Here's the bottom line of my rhyme. Give your life to God while there's still time.
You keep getting jiggy with it.